Alright, hello and welcome to today's stream of the King's Bird. Hello, Cloven. Hello, Olkesh. Just get my tweet out. Luckily, we don't use too much of ScottyBot in here. Rip the bot. Like, the GUI won't even connect, so I can't use it to see who's in my stream, which is what I normally do. Ray is ScottyBot. I once dreamt that I could fly. Especially Cloven, murder, 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 wow. So she could jump pretty well. A fledging flight soaring aimlessly, fearlessly. AK4. I had the whole world to explore. But in the end, the cage would always find me. Oh, rip. She's in the circle and it won't let her out. Oh my goodness. Hey, Kelvmore. Thanks for the host, K4. Whoa, she's got a big head of bed hair. Bedhead. Alright, so a little tutorial there, it's showing how to move. We'll go backwards over here. Alright, we can wall jump. No double jump yet. Ooh, I can hit the trigger and it does a little dive. I need to stop double jumping because there is no double jump. What was the other way though? Or does it matter which way I go? Alright, I can't get through this. I could climb it though. Very tranquil music. Thanks for the host, GG. Double wall jumping like that is nice. Yeah, the shaded buildings in the back to the lighter in the front. Right, oh, right trigger and up. No, this is not Crackdown. Thanks for the host, Adam. What am I missing? Okay, there it goes. Yeah, it's a very simplistic art, but it's a very good art. Ooh, who's this? Nobody, apparently. Yeah, statue. Or not. There's a lot of people. Reminds me a little of Guacamelee. Uh-oh, I can't get through this. All right, so he has some shield thing that he can get through it. Hey, Pecan Fusion, welcome. Oh, she's being scolded. Yeah, I've 0%ed it. Right, all the buttons do nothing. I can climb that. Let's get up in here. Why don't you eat something then? I heard the world is out of wings. All right, there's Pops. Uh-oh, I think somebody's sneaking out. Try the sofritas at Chipotle. I had buffalo baked potato things for lunch. All right, so that's lit up now. Ooh, now I have a cape. Sofritas. It's tofu. I like their arguing, that was cool. More like Supergirl. Thanks for the host, Jess. See if I can get through this barrier now. It's good. You can't tell that it's tofu. Hey, Northern Lass. It tastes just like their carnitas. Oh, don't go down there. That's probably bad. It is food. I'm guessing I can't touch this. No. How? There it goes. AM317. I can halfway fly. Okay, you can get some good momentum. Oh! Rip. Wow, that's pretty cool. Rip. It's hard to remember which trigger does what. Wow, she could fly pretty high up there. I need a new chair as well. I go through the waterfall. Yeah. Rip. Yeah, Pecan, it is pretty fun so far. And no achievements unlocked yet, though. The only thing I don't like when a game doesn't give you an achievement early on. Oh, make it, make it. Whoa, that's a tight squeeze. Yeah, so far I've 0%ed it. Yeah, 0% in that as well. Bird is the word. What is this? Quiet Valley, zero. Wow, there's like. Okay, enter it. I don't have a game command. Wow, are these all different levels? This is. See if Scotty Bottle will work. The Kings. 19.99 on sale for 15.99. All right, so there's a bird there. Oh, it won't get that bird. Come on. Oh, death. 2 of 12 birds for a minute. Oh, wow, these jumping mechanics aren't easy. Oh, climb. Ah, rip. See if I can get some more speed. Nope, that didn't work. Alright, she's not. Did I lose a bird? No, I still have two. Alright, I got a third one. You don't want to come to California. It's like snowing in places it shouldn't be snowing. Frickin' snow in Malibu. I get up on that ledge. Oh, of course I fall back down there. Now that I got that bird, though, I'm gonna go to this checkpoint. Oh, I can't re-hit a checkpoint. Oh, rip. This game is tough. Oh my goodness. It is pretty though. Let's turn on some assists. Oh, I was hidden up, not down. Thanks for the host, Dementia. Oh yeah, you'll rage at this. What other assists can I try? Resume. There we go. Oh, rip. I didn't see that there. Oh, there's a bird underneath? Wow. I got the bird at least. Or did I know? I need more, Okay, get the momentum up and then you can do it. Oh, that was stuck. Oh, not enough momentum. What's up there? Dove bomb right into that thing. I thought it was supposed to show the time play on there. Oh, I missed one up there. I can't go back and get it. Well, that's not what I was trying to do. Can't get enough momentum. That's not what I was trying to do, but that worked. I'm not trying to go back this way. You're gonna get cloven some boneless wings. I can get to this platform. Can't get up to that one. Slowing it down is interesting. Oh, rip. Thanks for the host, AB. Can't get up to this one. Almost. I don't like the game speed being slower. Ah! Bumpers make you dash. Alright, bumpers do the same thing as a trigger. She didn't jump. Yay, finally. All right. Oh, I don't want to be down there. Rip. Yeah. Oh. Oh my goodness. Good job, Dementia. Okay, I got a little bit of that going. How to get up there? I need to get to that wall. Don't know how I did it, but I did it. Oh, that was a fast fall. Wow, 15 minutes and 10 of 12 birds. This is an interesting platformer. All right, my laptop wants to do another Windows update. What the heck? Well, my laptop's on Insiders. That's why. How do I get down there? Not that way. Windows 8 for the win. I hardly use Windows 8. Now I can't get back up there. I want that bird. That's why Casey's streams are so bad, because he runs Windows Vista. Oh, there's a bird up there. These birds are hard to get. You only like them for the subpar gameplay. Geez, geez, what? Can Scotty bot open yet? Of 18. Hey, that one only took me three minutes. Scottybot still can't connect. Almost rip. I can't end it. It's on a timer of 10 minutes. It doesn't let me end early. Actually, I've never tried. Over here. Oh, I missed the bird. Bird is the word. Oh, that's a death. Going. Hey, 99. Still no achievement. What the heck? There's only 13 achievements. Ah. I hate games like that. So Casey will really 0% this one. All the way down. I've turned on some of the assists and it's still not easy. Oh, how did I miss that platform? What the heck? Yeah. I don't think I'm supposed to be over here. That's funny. Oh, rip. Yeah, the movement is not easy at all. Hey, Scotty Bot's awake. I don't use Nightbot. Don't hit that. I generally don't have issues with Scotty. Oh, what the heck? I submit a completion estimates most of my games if there's not one. She doesn't jump all the time. Hey, all 11 birds. Wow, there's a lot of games coming out next week. I just saw K4's tweet. Alright, there is 16 seconds left to enter. Exclamation bird. No wings. GGGG. Let me send you that code. Enjoy it. It's a fun, pretty game. It's just tough. Let's look at the achievement list, see what I can get. Complete all levels in the Forest Kingdom. Found all the spirit birds. Escape the Fallen Kingdom in under 10 minutes. Found a secret. Where's the secret? Yeah, that's not easy. What's this? Can't go in there. I went off the map, I guess. I don't think I can get over there, so let's just go fly back down. Kind of lost where to go. Outer Valley. Alright, let's try to get all the birds. death already. I am moving better in this level than I did the first time. I say that, then I miss a bird. Oh, don't touch that. Oh, don't touch that. Rip. Don't do that. Jump. Oh, land on it. Not enough glide. Again, I don't know how I did that one part. That's so funny. Much better. But it doesn't have my time, so I wonder if it's because I have the assists on. 11, 9, so I'm missing 4 birds. I tried convincing my dad to get a Tesla today. That went over kind of interestingly. Well, he's gonna get solar panels, so I told him to get Tesla power walls and might as well get the Tesla car too. My dad probably won't go for a Jag because of its Ford connection. Here I think it still is. Or I don't know. They're their own thing now. I'll have to look into that Jaguar I-Pace. Oh, rip. Oh, don't go down there. Missing one? The heck? Not enough speed. Come on, get up there. Come on, dash up there. There we go. No times are staying still, but I have all the birds. Yeah, no achievement unlocked. Why not to? You haven't noticed, she has more than one vehicle. Not exactly sure how many, but I know it's a few. Oh, dive bomb straight down. Rip. Oh, don't. Yeah, it's not working. That worked. Oh, I missed it. Oh, she's not doing what I'm wanting her to do. See, she has a utility one and then a nice one. That doesn't work. Okay, I almost did it there. There we go. Me up here. If I didn't have the assist on, I'd keep dying right there. Is there anything down here? Nope. How often do you go hunting? I've never been hunting. Yeah, you better duck. How do you get those ones? Wow, all 24 birds. Good. Alright, well that's where I'm going to end today's stream. This has been The King's Bird. It's a very pretty, tough platformer. Very interesting flying mechanics. I want to thank you guys for stopping by. I should have a stream tomorrow morning. I'm not sure what yet. Maybe, that one just played today. Get a nice quick 1K going. Anyway, see you guys in Discords and future streams. Have a great night.